Okay, that's the friction fire crutch method for bow drill. This is a poplar on cottonwood, which is the type of poplar. And then I used an old oak branch I picked up off the ground just before this. It's a swamp oak. And this is your crutch. And you just want to put it between your armpit. And you use it like a crutch. And you adjust your pressure. And I pinched up against my side. And adjust your pressure like that. Now this method, I've had people come tell me that they can't get on their knees for the traditional method, or because of their knees or their back. So this is one method that you can use. It allows you to stand. You just have to have a longer drill. Now I'm not saying it's easy, but you know, just like anything, I have much experience with this, so it takes some figuring out. And so does the regular traditional bow drill method as well. So, you know, if you can't get on your knees, if you spend time doing it this way, just like me, if I spend a lot more time on this, you figure out what works best and you get better with it, just like any method. So if you can't get on your knees because your back or your knees or whatever reason, this is one way you can do it, by being able to stand. And you have to practice no matter what method you do. So if you practice this and figure it out, you can get just as good with it as you would with the traditional method, where you get down on your knee. Friction fire crutch. I also have a video on YouTube that does a seated position with a variation of the fire crutch, where you're sitting down and doing it in a seated position, if you want to check that out. Or standing, this is how it can be done. Friction fire crutch.